But I think one of the most important resources is the love and support of a person. I think every transgender person deserves to be loved by someone, whether it's their family, an adult, a peer, you know, a librarian, educator, anyone. Anyone who is gonna help them understand that they just have to live their lives authentically and follow their own path. I think that's just so important to have that human interaction support. So I think, you know, that's the biggest thing.